Have you counted your blessings lately? Part of daily prayer is not simply taking a laundry list of wants to God, but acknowledging Him as Lord God Almighty, thanking and praising Him for all our blessings, even the ones that seem to slip our minds. You and I are truly blessed with a faith in Jesus Christ as Lord and Savior, a faith that expresses itself as we let the light of Christ's love shine through us so others can see Jesus. And of course, all the material blessings that we can use to serve Him and others. From the fullness of His grace, we have all received one blessing after another. So have a blessed day, and why not be a blessing today by His grace?